My name's Robert Clark. I was born here in Greenville, South Carolina. I was born here and raised here. Well, Greenville's a great place to live and to work. We've got a great sense of community. It's small enough that people know each other and you can still get around town. I think my favorite part is Greenville's so centrally located with everything, mountains, beach, lakes, big cities. So it's just really a perfect place to raise a family. Nick came here as an intern when he was still in law school and fit really well into family law. It's kind of rare that you get out of law school and people want to go straight into family law.
I came along and he started picking up some private cases, and now I think he's full into it. His approach to things has taught me a lot, and I would say opened a lot of doors for me as far as professional relationships, and he's got a great reputation.
I can speak for family law. It's very fulfilling to me. It can be emotionally draining. It is a lot of time involved, unlike some other cases like criminal cases or injury cases, but everyone has their own unique niche and enjoy what they do, and I certainly enjoy mine. But the rewards are just immeasurable when you get that big bear hug from grandmom who you just helped get, custody of their grandchild because for one reason or another, but very fulfilling.